go to day 84, pursue Mr. Olympia. Now, I'm on the stairs ever. I told myself I'll do 10 minutes. This is where character is built. I'm at 8 minutes now. Finishing through long after the feeling and excitement of the moment has passed, right? We will destroy our character if we say we're gonna do 10 minutes and we quit at minute 6 or 7 or 8 or 9, right? And all of us have gone through that where we're pursuing something and maybe we don't do that extra rep, or maybe we skip a workout, we skip legs, or we stop running too soon, right? I promise you, if you persevere and do what you said you would do, which is self-integrity, you're gonna build your character one day at a time and eventually get to a point where you're unstoppable. And then you'll be an example for people. And then you'll be a leader. People will look up to you. You'll influence people, persuade people, and lead people. Then you'll reach all your dreams, achieve your goals, and the vision for your life. So today is big back day. So we're gonna get this in 30 more seconds once I finish this 10 minutes. Let's go. All right, so we're doing back and bias right now. And the pump is insane. We're lifting heavy weight, trying different variations. And it's packed right now, but we're getting it. Yo, finishing up my second workout of the evening. Have a great night. Got my calories in, my macros in. Had such a great workout today. I'm gonna aim to repeat that every day to get this type of pump, get my gains in right away. So I'm burning a couple hundred calories right now. Tomorrow's Freedom Friday, so we're about to do it again. Let's go.